Hello, everybody. Welcome as we are to episode with Spleefa and myself. Right now, we are heading from Diglett's Cave, heading back. The Diglett are watching and they aren't watching. There's moments that we have silence coming in the cave. Another razor leaf. We decide before we even go further in Diglett's Cave to go back for me to go for my 8th gem badge. As it will be, we will go for it. Convincer before we do go more further in the cave. give it a shot with this team real quick. If it doesn't work out with another trainer, then we're definitely picking a different set team. Your Pokemon will cower at the crack of my whip. Tamer Cole would like the battle. And he sends out an Arbok. Let's go Slash. Slash is faster. Let's go. There is the sand attack, which shows that he could hang around. Slash now. The acid does not affect him at the moment. Huge Slash. He did not like that acid. Cut. Flash grows level secretly from watching. And there is a Tauros. Knows rest. Might be in trouble. Slash's attack is frozen, but Slash is confused during Swagger. This is our chance. Tauros is asleep, Slash. Slash. That's enough, Slash. Good job. Let's go, Shazam. Future Sight. Psybeam now. Tauros has woken up. There is the attention of Swagger. Yes, Shazam, Psybeam. Get it. Clash grows level secretly again. Ouch! Whiplash! karate is the ultimate form of martial arts. Black belt Kaio, I believe, would like to battle. He sends out a Machoke. Flash, return. Come back here. Shazam, let's go. Side beam. Super effective. There is the vital throw, not very effective, but major damage. Critical hit.
Super effective. He did not like the vital throw.
Slash grows level secretly. Viridian Gym was closed for a long time, but now our leader is back.
Cool trainer Samuel would like to battle. He sends out his Sand Slash. I send out Y. There is the slash. Strength.
Why misses confusion? There is another slash. Why misses another confusion? Another slash. Disable misses. Another slash. Do it, slash. Slash. He's faster, and what a hit.
He avenges Y.
As you know, this is my partner, Slash.
One of them.
What a critical hit by his Sand Slash avenging. Do it, Shazam. Psybeam.
What a critical hit he avenges for Slash. Thank you.
recover now. Major damage, takedown. Major damage.
Cover again. We'll wait for the right time to attack.
It missed. Now is our opportunity. Side beam. Way to go, Shazam. Shazam grows level secretly. Special attack is Rosen, but we don't know that. Flash has grown level secretly. Netarino. Psybeam.
Super effective. Nidoking. Our first time meeting Nidoking, I believe. And there it is, super effective side beam. Clash has grown level secretly. A truly talented win with style. Who trainer Warren comes out?
There is the slam. Boomerang. Boomerang. There is the Dragon Rage. Boomerang. Boomerang. Another Marowak. Wow. Critical hit. Thank you. Do it, Shazam. Psybeam.
As it is, Shazam sees Knight down. Shazam still avenged, but not critically.
Flash is grown level. They erase the side beam again. Super effective. Nidorina tried to hang in. There is Nidoqueen. Cool trainer Warren uses
a hyper potion. First trainer in the gyms
to use the potion. He wants a callback for that Nidoqueen. And there's the bite, super effective. We have no choice
but the side beam.
Flash grows level secretly again. There is the recover way to avoid takedown right there. Huge side beam. Rhydon is taken down. Shazam grows level secretly. Shazam is trying to learn psychic.
He will not learn psychic. I will not teach him it because we need all that PP. We need all that mage. It is Giovanni as the gym leader. We are shocked. And we will be back again, we tell him.
He says he'll be waiting for my challenge.
Now we have still more to attend with Spleefa, so this challenge will go down once. And I will be back again if he wins. Wow! Welcome to my hideout. It shall be so until I can restore Team Rocket to its former glory. But you have found me again, so be it. This time I'm not holding back.
And these are trainers that are behind Giovanni too. Once more you shall face Giovanni, the greatest trainer.
Since Giovanni is on gym training, he is lowering his
bounty,
being gym leader.
Major defense. Screech now, why? Oh yeah, he's lucky. No Lapa.
Confusion. That did decent damage. Rohan is going for the scary face. Earthquake. Oh no. Major damage. Way to take it, Y. Earthquake.
Slash won't have effect. Let's go, Shazam. Psybeam. Didn't expect him to be that fast, did you?
The trio. Psybeam now. Major Psybeam. The trio is confused. The trio is confused. Snaps out of the confusion at the moment. Earthquake. Major damage. There is the Psybeam.
Flash grows level secretly. And I'm gonna miss this gym music.
There is Nidoqueen. Psybeam. He's taken down with Body Slam.
Knew he was gonna heal up. Sand attack slash.
Earthquake, huge move. Slash still resisted.
This gym can take a lot of punishment, a lot of earthquakes. There is the slash, but poison point affects slash. Go, Knight! There is her Dragon Rage. Huge earthquake. Knight is taking down.
Go for it, Blast!
Giovanni's going for another Hyper Potion. Secret Power.
Is paralyzed. Mega Puncher. Look out for poison point. Tornado Queen.
It's paralyzed and cannot move.
Mega Puncher. Way to avoid poison point. Come on, guy. And it is Rhyhorn. Let's do our secret move, Blast Burn. It is not very effective, but huge damage. Rhyhorn is taken down. Flash grows level secretly. And it's down to it. Blast must recharge. Nidoking is last. There is the Thrash. Return.
A critical return! Let's go on Giovanni!
And that poison point lands by Nidoking. Way to go, my friend. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
For our final gym badge.
And we have defeated Giovanni. Ha! That was a truly intense fight. You have won. As proof, here is the Earth badge. I received $5,000
for winning, which is $500 in our currency.
The Earth badge makes Pokemon of any level obey without question. It is evident of your mastery as a Pokemon trainer. With it, you can challenge the Pokemon League. Also, take this TM. Consider it a gift for your Pokemon League challenge. I wonder if it's Earthquake. TM26 contains Earthquake. It's a powerful attack that causes a massive tremor. I met it when I ran the gym here too long ago. We did it.
You leave the gym poisoned.
But we did it.
Way to go, Blast. You deserve a rest.
What a return.
I call and I talk to the professor. I tell him that I did it with my Pokemon League. Attempt. Now I can't attempt the Pokemon League. But I let him know that I'm waiting for the rest. Blast and Arctai have had time together alone. Zapda. I'm trying to determine which Pokemon I'm gonna take. Let's try training you, Hex. Oh, I can't. I must think ahead. No. Yes. We will be meeting Torb. Thank you. of Diglett.
Yo. Doug Trio pops out immediately, and Spleefa wants to take it on. He sends out Leafa. Doug Trio, super fast. Critical hit. And the Fury swipes.
Leaf, the Trio resistors. There's the mud slap.
Leafa's accuracy has fallen, but she still keeps accuracy with Razor Leaf. Diglett tries to stand up.
Let's go wide confusion. The confusion. There is the Razor Leaf.
We look at us being
greeted by Doug Trio, a sign of good luck.
Flash is grown level secretly. I think it only does like 15 damage of 55 damage.
Critical hit.
It was super effective.
These Diglett are still being brave, stepping forth.
There is the confusion. Of why I practice strength. This Diglett female doesn't try to let us go past. But she is fast.
Auto uses absorb. Super effective.
They don't disturb Spleefa no more. And they don't disturb me. Before we even go up any higher to the next place, we have to do this route 11.
As it will be, she will go get healed up.
There we go, let's go, but don't cheat.
Youngster Eddie would like to battle.
Sends out Ekin, she says go Paris. Ekin hits with glare first.
Paris misses.
She sends out Vima. Mega kick misses. And there is the glare.
Double paralyzed trouble.
bite. Critical hit. And I guess she's facing the after effects of him cheating finally. There is the mega kick after the poison sting. Thankfully, Vama is paralyzed. Then poisoned. Vama grows level secretly. Huh? That's not right. Says, I never won before. Perhaps I'm destined to remain that way.
Game of Darien wants to face me again. Flash, Torb. There is the takedown. Sonic Boom. Growlithe is going for Leer. Spark.
I had a feeling we should have went for two Sonic Booms. Three, really. Torb is down.
There is the static. Growlithe may not be able to move. Let's go, Taunt. It's the Sonic Boom.
There's Thunder Wave. Huge flamethrower. Vulpix cannot move. Vulpix is paralyzed. Yes. Take it down with Sonic Boom. I'm the best in my class. I train every morning and night. Go, Slash. Let's take it easy. Cut. Eradicate will get slashed. Let's see how Cup does. Pretty enough damage. There is the Hyper Fang. He says, darn, my Pokemon need to be stronger. I just became a trainer, but I think I can win. There's the poison sting, super effective. Sandshrew is poisoned by poison powder. Another poison sting. Bullet Seed misses. There is Scratch. You can do it, Spleepa. You can do it. There is the Cup. Bell has grown levels secretly. What? Bell is evolving. I raised my Pokemon carefully. They should be ready now. Youngster Dave. There is the double kick. And effect support paralyzes Nidoran anyway. Not very effective. Two times. sends out Leafa. Nidorino. Critical hit on the Razor Leaf. Major damage. No. Leafa shows those double kicks did nothing. Leafa goes for our secret weapon of the Leech Seed. Leafa goes level secretly.
Engineer Braxton will like to battle me. Sends out Magnemite. I send out Slash. We're going for it. Not very effective.
Slash does it, taking down Magnemite. Wild Ekans interferes. There's the Thunder Punch. Critical hit. Wow. Wild Sparrow interferes. Go Volt. I have him use Lair to lower defense and the focus where he's targeting Swift. And there's the Swift. Engineer Bernie would like to battle her. Magnemite is fast. But there's the karate chop, super effective. Someone was paying attention for a long time. Thankfully, he calls supersonic and misses. I don't think that Vyman's gonna win this one. There is the tackle. He ensured a hit. There was the thunder shock. Not very effective. Win, lose, or draw.
There's the bubble. It's not very effective. Paris lands a scratch. Poliwag hangs in. And oh, there's the water gun. Paris is taken down.
There is the quick attack. Wild Pokemon interferes, it's a Wild Sparrow. She tells Bell to use Cut. Gamer Jasper would like to battle. He sends his Bellsprout out. She sends out Bell. Bell is fast asleep from sleep powder from Bellsprout. Bellsprout is using growth. There is the wrap. Bell is hurt by the wrap while being asleep. Bell is still fast asleep. Bellsprout is wrapped Bell, but still is quick enough to avoid her sleep powders. There is the cut. Bell cannot be switched out. Bell is woken up. There is the cut. Down Bellsprout goes. There is the sweet scent. She says your foe is weak. Get him, Otto. There is the sleep powder. Otto is fast asleep.
Youngster Yatsu would like to battle. And there is the razor leaf that fast. Razor leaf again. Eradicate avoids it, evades. This time he switches it up. Instead of using two eradicates, he uses one and uses his other Rattata. Another Pokemon interferes. It's Drowsy this time. Leafa grows level secretly. Leafa starts doing Sweet Scent, which shows us that she grew level secretly. Critical hit on the razor leaf. Surprising takedown to Growlithe. That just makes his day more stressful. Vulpix uses Roar. Belle was dragged out from her sleep. It Somehow Belle comes out, but still is asleep. Sends out Yings to take on this terrifying Vulpix to her. And their bond is growing. Engineer Braxton. Critical hit, Razor Leaf. Before we go to the Pokemon Center to get healed up, I get challenged to buy 3. Light screen. Volt's able to avoid. There is the static. Magneton is filling parallelization. Still continues with spark. Volt is paralyzed. There's the lair. Supersonic. Critical hit. Okay, pretty even. Torrent hurts itself. Magnemite hurts itself. Magneton, I mean. Torn hurts itself again. Thankfully, Taun was able to do and use Sonic Boom first. Clash grows levels. Another Magneton. There's the Sonic Boom. Now Taun won't have mercy. There's the confusion. Why avoid, thankfully. Great job, Why. Stand back. Go, Slash. Magneton hurts itself again. There is the cut. It's not very effective, but it takes down Magneton. Another Magneton. Holy crap. He was definitely ready to try to win. It's not over yet. Great slash. There is the Sonic Boom. Slash hurts itself. There's Sonic Boom again. Sand attack. See how lucky it is with this confusion. Why is able to avoid? There There's no disable. Misses. Spark misses again. There is disable.
And there is the confusion from confusion.
There is the strength to finish it off. Pardon, Clash. Double team. Rock Tomb. Clash missed. There's Rock Tomb. Youngster Dave. Critical hit. Clash goes level secretly. Alright, we're about to be ending episode, but first we are going to stop at the daycare. Well, I am. Wow. We're going to save episode. Be seeing you on the next episode. Thank you for watching. As a friendly reminder, please go to my playlist section to or library section to find more episodes of Pokemon Another Beginning Awoken Adventure. Thank you for watching.